What's up, guys? Retro here, and welcome to back to our three random games series. And today, we're going to start it out with Cry of Fear. They didn't ask me for a difficulty last time. I don't think we're going to be playing this again, so let's just play on easy. God, this is a loud game.
As long as I can remember. I don't know if I like it, or if I'm just used to it. But I do know this. Being lonely does things to you. Feeling shit, bitter and angry all the time just eats away at you.
Okay, edit, we got deep. How much more deep can this get? Jordy. Oh, I think these are the developers. That's why that says that. Ear rape. Be nice if they gave you a warning at the beginning of the game. Warning, this game will rape your ears. I take it that's us. How are we not dead? Thank you. What the heck? Oh, it's a Half-Life 2 poster. Okay, we're finally getting to play the game. I hate you. Well, you're hurtful. Dude, we just met. Just gonna keep walking. There's that person. Dead people are never good. There's a door. Oh, I didn't see that last time. I played this a little bit yesterday just to get a feel for it, but I didn't see that yesterday. Oh, it's me. I'm not a very nice person. Alright guys, welcome to the next game. Now that I have changed my pants from that last game at the end, before I ended the recording, which honestly didn't scare me that bad, I didn't feel like playing it, so. Welcome to Spyro Knights. This is our second game we're gonna play, so we're gonna log on. Let's do it. The Mari Wars have brought us to the brink of extinction. We, the crew of the Skylark, fled to the stars seeking the source of incredible power. Our what? Thanks for letting me read. What we have discovered was beyond imagination. We discovered Cradle. Not the planet's called Cradle? Goodbye, Cradle. Or rock goodbye, baby, in the treetop. I don't even know what I'm doing anymore. Okay. The flak jacket doesn't look too bad. Hold on, guys. Had to make sure it was still recording. Sometimes I gotta check. I guess we'll go with this. We could be short, normal, or tall. Yeah, we'll be normal. Too fast sometimes. Retro. Sorry, that name is already in use. Retro. Really? Sorry, that name's already in use? Sorry, that name is already. Alright, fine. There we go. Yeah. WASD sounds fine. This is a cute game. This might have to take the spot on my favorite. But I haven't even played it yet, so. I think the art style is cute, though. This is cute. Where do we go? Cut that grass. I got a shield, that's cool. There's some funny looking monsters. This is really cute. Oh. Gun puppy. That's a cute name. Ow. Get all that money. Nicely done, Rainbow Warrior W. It seems you know your way around the battlefield. Come on, let's head to camp. Maybe you can help us figure out what the heck is going on here. Let's go. Level complete. Okay guys, we will be right back with the next game. I really did like this game though. If you want to see more of Cry of Fear or this, let me know. And we'll be right back. Alright, welcome to the next game. This is T-Worlds. Let's just name ourselves. I've been walking too much Walking Dead. Turn the sound down is what I need to do. Jeez. There we go. Okay. As I said, welcome to the next game, just in case you couldn't hear me over the dang game. But, this is T-Worlds. So, yeah. Let's do it. Alright, we can pick a skin. That's cool. I like this one. Lime Kitty. Alright, pick a server. Random server. There. Let's pick this one. Boo. Oh. Go kill him. Two. Let me switch weapons. That's two. That's three. Ah. Come here. Kill y'all. What did I just do? Whoa, what's going on? No, I want that. Thank you. It looks like I didn't get that. Four, five, six. There we go. What does this do? Ooh, I like that. This is interesting. Killed myself. Is there like an assault rifle I can use? Because these weapons are kind of trash. Come here. How do you use a grapple hook? Oh. Come here, you. Cute little Kirby looking things. Yeah, what are you doing? You wanna go? Dang it. No. Dang it. Yes, guys, I know I'm a big child, so. I've never played this game, though. I kinda like it, though. I have to get one kill. I want to get one kill. That's all I want. I'd be satisfied. Ow. Five. Yes. Whoa, what was that? Gosh darn. They keep killing me. Well, what did I just shift? Look at his feet moving too. Move them feet. Move them feet. Oh. Right. I got one. this game is... It's interesting. I got one. Carl's coming at you. This is revenge. Okay. Okay. Let's connect. Okay. Okay, guys. That's gonna be it for our three random games. I try not to make these videos too long. So, Wet Fish CTF. Okay. Anyway, guys. My favorite game out of all of these is probably Spyro Knights. The second favorite, I guess, was Cry of Fear. In T-Worlds, I guess it was fun. So, it was fun. Well, anyway, guys, thank you so much for watching. You keep up your support, and I will keep chugging on these videos. You guys are awesome. I love you, and I'll catch you next time.